She feels feels like a girl in a grown-up world.